Rainbow, are you gonna help us dig to the bottom?
Yeah.
Wait, how much money do you have? Rainbow has. She only has 1,000 coins.
Are you serious?
I told you I'm a pleb.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back in Treasure Hunt Simulator because we are going to dig all the way to the bottom, or try at least.
Or try to.
Yeah.
You guys are probably wondering, Funneh, why do you have a plebby bucket then? Well, you guys, if you're looking at my top right corner of how much coins I have, the crew and I have worked all weekend to get this money, and we're so happy.
Yes!
So I'm gonna show you guys what a metal detector does, because we didn't get it in the last episode. So here it is, the beautiful, the amazing metal detector. And with the metal detector, I'm gonna tell you a secret of what we did. Okay, everyone grab one. These are our metal detectors. Rainbow doesn't have one because Rainbow wasn't grinding. This is pretty awkward.
How dare you not grind?
So this is what we were doing all weekend. We just left our computer and we just had our character mine down infinitely. Now, if you just wait and you also purchase an infinite backpack, you could earn so much money. I'll show you guys. We have 1,000 pieces of sand in our backpack, and if we sell it, it costs, boom, $10,000. Well, actually, nice. I think I bought double upgrades, so that doesn't count. But somewhere around that,
7,000.
Let's go to the upgrade section and get the jackhammer. Okay, I bought this over the weekend. I wanted to save it for a video, but I was too excited and I bought it. And now the crew and I slash Rainbow-ish. Rainbow, are you going to help us dig to the bottom?
Yeah.
Wait, how much money do you have? Rainbow has. She only has 1,000 coins.
Are you serious?
I told you I'm a pleb.
No. Gold? You have so much money. What? Were you playing this game without me?
Yeah, I've been working.
Look at how much gold. All right, guys, we are ready to dig. I feel like we were talking for too long and we should start digging. The crew is digging. Rainbow's not here because she has to manually earn her money. But you guys, right now, we are on the depth of 130 blocks. In our last episode, I think we hit 400 and then the mine collapsed. And then I asked you guys on Twitter to tweet me, how far did you go down this hole? And we were getting about 800. So let's try to go to 1,000 and see if this thing ends. Right now, we are in the blue dirt layer, and this looks so weird, guys. The sand is 1,000 strong. It looks like we are starting to hit red sand, and it's extremely hard to break. Like, look, it's like 4,000. There's a pretty chest here. Wait, I need to
take
it.
There's a red one up there.
Oh, okay, you know what? If you hold the drill near the chest, it does break it. And since I do have double monies on, it will work. Whoa! You guys, help! Where did they go?
Coming!
Whoa! Come on, this hole is very
squishy. Oh, there I am.
You know what, guys? It looks like it's getting harder for us to break. So we need to go back up to the surface and upgrade our stuff. All right, it's time to upgrade. Technically, right now, I think I could buy myself a golden spoon. My dream! Oh, yes.
Funneh, you know there's
more things. Oh, my God. Look at this. It matches my outfit. It's super cute. And I have to find the hole that we came from. This is going to look so trippy. It's going to look like Dropper. Whoa. Oh, no. Whoa. Oh, this is not epic, guys. We should have dug straight down. Honestly, I don't know. We're just going down this random hole. Wait, I found it. Oh, man. This is so... I just found.
What?
Whoa, trippy.
There we go. Dig, dig, dig. I'm going to see how much this golden spoon does. Let's see. It does about 500. Not bad. Okay, guys, start digging with your golden
spoon. It's superior.
Diggity. Diggity.
Funneh, dig the red chest.
No, it's too late. I already moved 800 blocks down across from red, and we finally hit blue sand. I feel like blue sand is what I got tweeted on Twitter. We don't know what is after blue sand, so we got to keep digging, guys. Come on. Use your gold shovels.
Faster, faster.
Or spoons. Gold spoons, sorry. I'm going to go back to the surface and sell all of our sand. We have like 212K pieces of sand. Let's sell them. Oh, look at all that money. Treasure Hunter just released new items, so this golden spoon is now worthless. So let's go over here, guys. We have dual scoops, which makes you kind of look like Wolverine. We have the epic drill and the nuke. We're going to save the nuke for last, and let's go for dual scoops. Oh no, I don't have enough money.
Oh, that's awkward. No.
Oh, it looks like gold has enough money.
I'm Wolverine.
What? Oh, man, you look so cool. Wait.
I'm also Wolverine.
Gold, I feel like you should invest in the drill. Don't buy the Wolverine.
Oh, Golden Wolverine.
Okay, Golden Wolverines. Can you dig this? What does it look like? I'm just curious.
Okay,
dig. Look. Wow. Helicopter hands.
All right, let's go back down. Rainbow, do you want to come to our hole? It has a lot of treasure, and you can make tons of money. Yes. Oh, my God. This is going to give me, like, a seizure.
Wait, I can't even fly with these.
You guys, look at Draco. Draco, what are you doing?
I'm trying to fly out of the hole. It's not working.
I'm Wolverine.
We're birds.
You guys look more like birds. Look how ridiculous gold looks. Ah, I'm going down with my golden spoon. I'm going to get enough money to get that drill. I really want that drill. Let's keep digging, guys. The progress is going a lot faster now. Look at that. Look at that sand counter, guys. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, there's treasure. Oh, no, there's purple treasure for you, Rainbow. It's too late. Yeah, it's too late for you.
You guys are digging so fast.
I know. I feel like we're chipmunks. Well, I'm not a chipmunk, but I feel like I'm half a chipmunk and everyone else is a full chipmunk. And we're digging super fast. Actually, not chipmunk. I mean, gopher. Chipmunks don't dig that deep, I think. Two people in this hole are saying stop. One of them is the Fab Games and one of them is Rainbow. I'm sorry, guys. The train doesn't stop. Oh, purple chest. Let's see how much is in it. Oh, I can't jump up.
Too late. One of them is also me. Come on, just let Rainbow get some money.
Dude, this is like the squishiest hole ever. Okay,
this hole stops for no one.
990 blocks deep. It is time. We are going to hit 1,000 blocks deep. Does anyone know if this game ends or not? Or do we just dig infinitely? Well, once I save up enough money for that drill, it's going to be way easier. And then I can just like AFK. So this is a red chest and it gives us 2,000 coins. And we're going to look for the purple chest because everyone down there is way too savage. And they're going too fast. And I don't have time to look at a chest. I'm going to jump. Oh, nope. I failed. That's a red chest. And the red chest is 6,000. Just a reminder, what? Guys. I do have double chest money. So just cut it in half. So I get doubles the money. Purple. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's keep going, guys. We are 1,500 blocks down almost, and the dig site is about to collapse. Oh, no, guys.
No.
We were so far. No, it's collapsing. Oh, no. Really? Okay, you know what? Let's go sell our sand. 2222. Let's sell it. Boom. And let's go over here, and we still don't have enough money for our drill. We need to keep working for it. It looks like we are slowing down-ish in the blue sand area, guys. But we have beaten our record of 1,500 blocks deep. And I'm going to sell all of my sand once again. I'm going to sell it. Oh, look at this girl's drill. That looks cool. Let's sell it. And now we still don't have enough money for the jackhammer. I mean, the better jackhammer. If you guys are wondering why I'm not using my golden spoon anymore, it's because my finger hurts. It hurts so bad because holding down the mouse, you know, it hurts. So I'm just gonna use the drill and I'm just gonna AFK right here until I get enough money.
It's okay, Funny. You got 10 mil left to go.
Oh, yep. This is gonna take forever.
2,000, let's go.
Are you guys, wait, do all of you have drills? Except yep. Rayo? Yep.
She still has her spoon.
Honestly, I'm so jealous of how much coins Gold has. Look at all of her coins and then look at all of her sand. And then Rainbow's like right here.
Okay. Wait, I'm almost at the metal detector, okay?
Once you get the metal detector, it's going to be amazing. We are almost at 2,000 blocks deep. And I hope this ends. This terror. Honestly, I'm starting to feel that this game never ends. We are in this hole forever. 1,935 going down. This is crazy. I never thought we would get this deep into the sand, guys.
Are we gonna hit the bottom?
What do you think gets the bottom? Treasure? Gold? Emerald?
A big treasure. We die.
Wait, why would you? No, please don't say that. I don't want to die. I want to live. 1,000. Oh, we're almost gonna hit 2,000, guys.
Yay!
Still no bottom.
Wow, it's amazing. You know, I'm going back to the surface. Once again, selling some sand over here. And come on, sell. There we go. Still not enough money. 2,234 blocks down. We're gonna press tab. Everyone has a lot of sand. Rainbow is at the bottom of the chart. I don't know why. And I feel like I do need a couple of more pieces of sand, but I'm just gonna sell it anyway and see if we can get my beautiful, lovely. Nope, not again. Please donate. Can you donate to me?
No. I wish.
No, I don't want to buy those dual scoops. I want to buy this drill. Oh, and I'm probably not going to save enough money for Nukes Guy, so don't worry. Gold, Draco, and Lunar, they all have nukes, so that's going to be interesting. I don't have a nuke. I'm broke. How are you so rich? All right, 2,000. Let's go to 3,000 blocks. This is taking forever, guys.
Does the bottom like even exist?
I don't know.
We've been here for 30 minutes.
We actually have spent an hour in this server.
Wow.
30 minutes in this hole, though, so it's probably going to collapse soon. The dig site is about to collapse, and we didn't even get to 3,000.
I don't think the bottom exists, guys.
This is evil.
Lie.
I feel dead inside. Wait, what happened to my pants? What? Dude.
Your pants changed.
It's a glitch. I got free pants. That was the treasure. No, I'm joking. What? I'm gonna reset. We reset it. It looks like it was a glitch, but we are going to sell our sand and not have enough. I'm gonna give up, guys. Just throw your nukes down.
I'm so mad.
I'm triggered. Just throw it. Throw it. Yeah. Look at the nukes, guys.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I'm traveling back to my private island, and I'm just remembering one thing, guys. In the last video of Treasure Hunt Simulator, I did glitch. And then I was invisible and I was climbing on top of my island. And here is a screenshot of the bottom. That is at the bottom for a private island. But since there was an update, I'm not sure if it's still the same. We found the secret to the bottom of this. There is no bottom. It's impossible.
Yeah.
Hey, let me on. Uh-oh.
Rainbow is leaving the game strong with 800k coins. There it is, guys. That is our score. If you can beat it, make sure to tweet me on Twitter at ItsFunneh. We would love to see if you can beat us. Try beating us. That is all for Roblox Treasure Hunt Simulator. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure to smash the like button down below for some free digital gold. Don't forget to subscribe to join the KREW. And thank you guys so much for watching. And we will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Oh, I'm not falling. I'm falling. Dramatic noise. Nope.